fences are so cold, a troubled night just to get back home. 'Cause I'm a cowboy and on a steel horse I ride, and I'm wanted dead or alive. I'm wanted dead or alive. Sometimes it's not for days. The people I meet always go their separate ways. Sometimes you tell a day from the bottle that you drink. Sometimes when you're alone and all you do is think. 'Cause I'm a cowboy and on a steel horse I ride. String on my back, I play for keeps, 'cause I might not make it back. I've been everywhere, ooh, yeah, yeah. Still I'm standing tall. I've seen a million faces and I'm rock them all. I'm a cowboy on a steel horse. So tomorrow fades away as just a day, but the sorrow that I feel is here to stay. When the world turns its back on you, throw your fist out of the dream to find. Lives to be seen, live through, to find the coldness right behind the door, to see your eyes close. She needs to be. She. Thank you.
Joycey, I've got a secret song that I'm going to play for you. You mentioned something yesterday. Good morning, Rainy Artworks, my love. Good morning, Penguin Superhero. And Emma, that's fine, hun. I know it is. But thank you for popping in to say hello and have yourself a lovely, lovely day.
Still in love with me, like the way you used to be, or is it changing? Is it deeper over time, like the river that is winding through the canyon? Are you still in love with her? Do you remember how things were before the sorrow? And are you closer for the tears? Or is the weight of all the years left you hollow? And are we strangers now, like the Ziegfeld guy on the Waterville show? We strangers now, like rock and roll, rock and roll and radio. Feel your hand in mine, though we live in separate lives in separate places. No, we strangers now, like the Ziegfeld girl on the Waterville show. We strangers now, like rock and roll, rock and roll and radio, rock and roll and radio. No. White lies hanging like flies on the wall. hardwired, I'm road tired, counting curtain calls. I'm waiting for the axe to fall. Still in love with me, like the way you used to be, or is it changing? Is it deepen over time, like the river that is winding through the canyon? And are we strangers now, like the Ziegfeld girl on vaudeville show? Are we strangers now, like rock and roll, rock and roll and radio?
I do like that song. There's something about it that touches me very deeply. thank you for the emotes and the claps. I like that clap. Bless you. Right. I have to hide my phone now because I don't choose to find out what this song is just yet. And I'm going to build it in a bit of a strange way to keep it hidden for longer. Trickery. I will do my best not to completely ruin this. I don't think I need the guitar for this. And it's... I think it's 135 will go. What's 130, hold up. That'll do. Right, how is everyone today? I hope you're all well. I would say enjoying the beautiful sunshine. All right. Well, it'll take a minute or two to build, so you're all right. Well, no, it won't.
A very freaky girl, the kind you don't take home to mother. She'll never let your spirits down once you get her off the street. The very virtue now, the girl's a super freak, the kind of girl. super freak. I really love to taste her every time we meet. She's alright, she's alright, she's alright with me.
I fucked that bit up, sorry. I'm supposed to mute.
She's a very special girl, the kind of girl you want to know. From her head down to her toenails, down to her feet, oh yeah. And she'll wait for me backstage with her girlfriends in a limousine.
I've missed out the best verse. Oh, sorry.
She likes the boys in the band. She says that I'm her all-time favorite. And when I make a move to her room, it's the right time, never hard to please. Oh no. She's alright, she's alright, she's alright with me. Give you up, never gonna set you down, never gonna turn around and desert you, never gonna say goodbye, never gonna say goodbye, turn around and desert you. We're no strangers to love, you know the rules and so do I. Man. Never gonna give you up, never gonna let you down, never gonna run around and desert you, never gonna kiss your eye, never gonna say goodbye, never gonna turn around and desert you. She's a very kinky girl, the kind you don't take home to mother. She will never let your spirits down once you get her up the street. Oh girl, she's a pretty, pretty lady. She says that I'm her all-time favorite. And when I make a move to her room, it's the right time, she's never hard to please. No, no, the girl is pretty, pretty wild. The girl's a super freak, the kind of girl you read about in a new wave magazine. The girl is pretty, pretty kinky. The girl's a super freak, I really love to taste her every time we meet.
I'm glad I was like, Rick James, how do I not know any Rick James songs? The first one at the top, right, yes, that's it, that's what we're doing. but I didn't want to tell you, because I like surprises. I hope that made you chuckle and giggle. I didn't even think about dropping Rick Astley on top of it. That was genius, Rainey, genius. have we got, maybe not at the minute. It was. That is so off-putting. It's well offbeat. a Rick roll would have been good though. right. Good morning, Schnormpy. I'm still snotty, and I'm coughing up a few bits and bobs, but I'm certainly better than I was. Oh, that bit. Oh, that's the bass. Random. Right. I've got a song that I'm going to do for Greeno Jams, XSSD, and Swatters, but I'm happy to do whatever. It's MC Hammer. You can't touch this. Doo-doo-doo-doo. You can't touch this. touch this. But song list open. Feel free to pop anything in that you want. I'll get rid of a rail of montage. How are you today, Schnorby? I hope you're well. Excuse me. not too bit snotty, but it is that way. No, has that worked? No, because it doesn't show up in that chat. I'm a pillock. Right. Let's have a luge. I might do a slightly shorter stream today, depending when Greeno and Swatters get here. Different time zones and things. But I've got a support stream tomorrow, and I'm a smidge tired today, and I don't want to tire myself out too much so that I may not be able to put everything in tomorrow for the lovely and wonderful 50, OG 50. Well, I found out it's his birthday this weekend as well, which is nice. I don't know what to play. Pardon me. I might just have a jam, actually.
in my life I have found her. Maybe this time can get down. I find in my soul a better way to go. Sometimes you know life can be so slow. Other times it can just fly right by and you don't know what to do. I'm calling now. Just slow it down. Just a funky lunchtime, here we go. We gotta keep it going on and I just need to show. My heart and my soul, I wear it on my sleeve. I know that sometimes I have to go away, I have to leave. I have to go deep down inside my soul. Try to find another place where I can roll. But it don't matter to me. Let's get a little funky. Listen to me, I should sing more slowly. Maybe one word above. Yes, a bore is four beats. Bore I did, I do believe. The whole of that four count, now here we are. Hello, find my soul. High down, like you never know. That the weakness can be there, but you know we have to care. I'm calling now. Just slow it down. I'm calling now. Just slow it down. I'm calling now. Just slow it down. Thank you. be some changes that go on, and you just feel like you're hurt. Maybe a little time away from the stresses and stripes of life can play a big healing part. Like if you hurt your back, you would not carry on carrying things that were too heavy for your soul to bear. Nobody seems to ever care when you're carrying a million tons back, but you hide it and you cannot lack. So if somebody in the chat would like to give me a topic, I will get off this a mental health spree, so I know that you can be happy on this funky Wednesday. I'm calling now, just slow it down. I'm calling now, just slow it down.
I wasn't talking about an achy back, you see. I know that you did your gardening, and now your garden looks beautiful within your backyard. Yes, you see, I know the weeds have gone from the grass and maybe the flower beds. Oh, inside your head, I know that this can be another combobulation. If you go out with aggression and you let the nation upon your shoulders, maybe with a spade in your hand, digging up another grave. No, please don't dig a grave in your garden, because if the local council find out, they will harden their souls to you and make you dig it up again. You can't bury friends in your back garden.
So you was being a good grandson. Good work, sir. Ah, oh, bless you, thank you. How is the Minnie? Is she doing all right? Ah, oh, bless you. Thank you for the clappers. I am the very picture of a modern, healthy gentleman, with bogies and snot coming out of every orifice. I did wonder when Queenie said it. I was like, have they moved house? But or whether you had like a balcony garden. But even a balcony garden, you would no doubt have to carry the compost up for your planters. So it's totally understandable. She's made of sturdy stuff, bless her. like most young ladies, very strong-minded. which is very good. So, has anything interesting happened to anyone over the past couple of days? Nice. I like it, Rainey. Mrs. P bought me a bonsai tree once, and it I just overwatered it, and the roots rotted. Bless her cotton socks. Tell her I'll give her a big wave and a big kiss. I'm a different piano sound. Here's a little tip, Wolfie. If you can see a big tree out of the window, if you just place a pot on your windowsill so that when you sit in your most comfortable chair, everyone has their favourite chair when they're sat down, see if you can line it up so it looks like the tree is growing out of the pot. And then you have to do no work at all. And it's very much like the Father Ted scene. Bonsai trees are small, but those trees are far away. It works well. No work. You're never going to rot the roots or over-trim it. How long have you had the bonsai tree, Rainey? Because I think if the research I did after I'd already killed it, you're supposed to every year, I think at the end of the winter, maybe, take it out the pot and like shake it to get to open the roots back out again, and then put some fresh compost at the bottom. I like that. My aloe vera became a bye-bye vera. Ooh, beautiful. Sweet. I think I also overfed mine as well. So it like freaked out a bit, but I think I had it, probably had it nearly a year, might have been, but all the leaves fell off, and then it just looked like an ill tree. Right, song list is open if you want to put a. Oh, is that just or? Oh no, Mama Blissy at the bottom. Right, it's all right. I've just had an email saying that. Oh, it's. I'm not sure whether it's the same at your school, Sir Wolfington, but it's Thursday. Is they've robbed my idea. Be thankful to your teacher day. That's very true. Yes, cactuses, hardy things. I should get Mrs. P a cactus. She keeps bringing home plants from work because she buys plants to have in her office. And then she brings them home when they look really awful. Like, and then I bring them back to life. Sometimes. But I should get her a cactus. Because then she can forget about it for months. We've got a number of succulents on the windowsill that I'm gently nursing back to life. What should we play? I don't know. Anyone want to give me a live learn? I quite like doing a live learns. I should really add the live learns I do into my song list. please don't give me German hardcore rave rock, Wolfie.
Hyper, hyper.
Good day, madam. So, is everyone in the Wolf Clan incredibly tired then from trying not to itch? That's the hardest thing about chicken pox. I see. Clever girl.
My friend said she was itching with spots, so I licked her.
Oh no! 2 weeks on the sofa!
I believe it's loads better when you have it as a... In fact, I know. Minnie Miss P had it when she was about 18 months, I think. She was, like, barely even bothered. And Minnie Mr. P, who's nearly 2 years older than her, was like, "Oh, Dad, oh, I'm so itchy."
Good day, always a smile. How are you on this fine day?
Queenie, what you should do is go and isolate yourself from the household. Wolfie's safe. My suggestion would be down the pub. And then you can protect yourself from getting quite a serious disease when you're an adult. So maybe... I'm going down the bar to stop myself getting a serious disease.
Oh, bless you. It never tells me if people host. But thank you very much. Thank you very kindly for the host.
Hopefully it'll pop up. I don't know.
Well, I think I owe Queenie a drink, don't I?
I don't know. Because shouldn't a host come up in your...
Thank you, Queenie. Thank you for the host. Teamwork! Teamwork!
Oh, did it?
Have a lovely day. Always a smile, 365. I like it, I like it. Keep smiling, stay strong and happy.
Why is this not letting me go back to where I need to go in the bloody thing? Right. Search. Right. If I'd known that, I'd have hosted more people when I was not doing brilliantly. But I was just like burying my head. And like, no! No one pay me any attention. I just want to listen to what you're doing.
Miles of smiles. I like it.
No worries, Joycey.
Never worry.
Step out the front door like a ghost to a fog when no one notices the contrast of white on white. In between the moon and you, angels get a better view of the crumbling difference between wrong and right. And I walk in the air between the rhyme, through myself and back again, where
I don't know. Maria says she's dying. Through the door I hear her crying. Why? I don't know. Round here you always stand up straight. Round here something radiates. Maria came from Nashville with a suitcase in her hand. Said she'd like to meet a boy who looks like Elvis. And she walks along the edge where the ocean meets the land. It's like she's walking on a wire in a circus. She parks a car outside of my house and takes her clothes off. Says she's close to understanding Jesus. And she knows she's more than just a little misunderstood. She has trouble acting normal when she's nervous. Round here, carving out our names. Round here, we all look the same. Round here we talk just like lions, and we sacrifice like lambs. Round here just slipping through my hand. Round children better run like the wind and out of the lightning dream. Mom's little baby gonna get herself in out of the lightning. She says it's only in my head. She says, shh, I know, it's only in my head. But the girl on the car in the parking lot says, man, she tried to take a shot. Can't you see my walls are crumbling? Then she looks up at the building, says she's thinking of jumping. Says she is tired of life. She must be tired of something round here. She's always on my mind. Round here we got lots of time. Round here we're never sent to bed early, and nobody makes us wait. Round here we stay up very, 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 very late. I can't see nothing, nothing. Catch me if I'm falling. Did you catch me if I'm falling? Did you catch me 'cause I'm falling down on you? Said I'm under the gun. Round here. Oh man, I said I'm under the gun. Nothing. Nothing.
A pleasure. Thank you for the emotes, guys. What is going on around here? Good morning, Swatters. Right, I have a song to play for Swatters. I needed it at 1:30. Is shit still working? Yes, it is. And it's a 4-bar and an 8-bar. I better put it in the song list. This is off my my newly released album, released in this year. Dibbidi-dee, I need to go to the song list. It's available in all good streaming services. God, I hate self-promotion. Why? Sound. So it's... I can't remember what the bloody thing's called. Oh, it's written there. nice. 10. That should find it. No, that's not finding it. 15. There we go. Right. Right. That's bloody awful. must check. Okay. I might start with the bass, actually. I am. So I need 12 bars. Thank you.
and come back!
Now, and I'm so terrifically bored. Well, I got so much left to do, I don't know what I've got left in store. It's been 15 minutes that I've been waiting, and still I just can't say how much longer I'll keep on going, for the cracks begin to show. You got the time and you got the money, why don't you come home with me? 10:15 in the morning, man, I really need to get some sleep. Started out as a something, well, that you're doing every day, yeah. But then my greed turned into need, and I'm a bleeding with my breathing, thinking about it every day. I said, please, if you don't mind, just give me one more day in the sunshine. And I've been screaming out for weeks, it's what I need. You got the time and you got the money, why don't you come home with me? 10:15 in the morning, now I really need to get some sleep. Some sleep. Oh.
Sorry, I'd never looped that before. Before this morning. Many of the songs off the new album are. Bless you. Thank you for the emotes. I'm sorry it was a bit messy. Many of the songs off the NA album. Which doesn't mean not applicable, it means new album, because I couldn't think of a name when I was recording it. So it just went in a folder called NA. Many of them were written. thank you. I wasn't particularly happy with it, but it providing you guys a... Oh, yes! Oh, bless you. Providing you guys are happy with it, then I should not beat myself up about my mistakes. Positive mental attitude, PMA. right, upside down. Done. I don't think I've put it on the song list. Be in tabs. Ah, now available. Mrs. P might not like it if I called her an album. Now available, baby. right, I need to keep up with chat. Oh, bless you. Naughty Jimmy. Notes are plenty, yes. many, many notes.
And also,
many notes. Right.
Ooh, paper. I remember paper. Back in the day.
Right.
I'm gonna loop it. Probably badly, but
I think I had it on that.
Sorry, terrible posturino. Right, thank you. I do appreciate people who stop me ending up like Turtle Boy. Maybe that's my issue. I have bad posture, turns me into a turtle, and I draw my head back inside myself. Analogies.
Who's to say? That's impossible to get it down. I shall, one. It's got to be about 120, isn't it? And I think.
Have you ever heard turtles, turtles and tortoises making love
when a male tortoise makes love to a beautiful woman tortoise?
They just sound like a. they have a habit of sounding exactly like humans. Just to clarify, they're not my sex noises. Okay. I'm going to go at 8 bar and see if it'll work.
What's impossible will they forget? This world keeps spinning, and with each new day, and I can feel the change inside of me. There's a surface breeze, reflections fade, but in some way they all remain the same. And as my mind begins to spread its wings, there's no stopping curiosity. I wanna turn it upside down, find the links that they just can't be.
found. I'll share the love I found with everyone. We'll sing and dance to Mother Nature's song. I don't want this feeling to go up. I can't do everything, well I can try. And as I roll along I begin to find things aren't just always what they seem. I wanna turn this whole thing upside down. Find the things they say just can't be found. I'll share this love I find with everyone. We'll sing and dance to Mother Nature's song. I don't want this world to turn now upside down. I'll find the things they say just can't be found. I'll share the love I find with everyone. We'll sing and dance to Mother Nature's song. I don't want this feeling to go away.
Bless you, good suggestion. God, I love a little bit of Jack Johnson, but he does he just goes very fast sometimes. I maybe should have made that about 100. But Vijay! Hello. I have been listening to Shuggie Otis. Oh, come out of Kevin. I've been listening to Shuggie Otis. I haven't quite chosen a song yet. But I will. I predict a riot. Should we have a go? I've heard it. That's the problem with excuse me. It's the problem with some of the wonderful. Don't get me wrong. They are amazing songs that Vigi always suggests, absolutely brilliant, soulful stuff, funky stuff. But a lot of the time, I've never heard them, and they're very complicated. I think I can do I Predict a Riot. You watch me fuck this up royally now. Tab data is null and void. Let's have a look. Very pretty, I go in the cavern. Oh, watching the people get leery. Not very pretty, I tell you. Walking through town is quite scary, scary.
people get leery. Not very pretty, I tell you. Walking through town is quite scary. Not very sensible either. A friend of a friend, he got beaten. He looked the wrong way at a policeman. Never happened at Clayton. All of that thing in the la 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 la. I predict a riot. Oh, tried to get in my taxi. Man in a tracksuit attacks me. He said that he's been here before me. Wants to get things a bit gory. Girls run around with no clothes on. To borrow a pound for a condom. I wasn't for chips, for their frozen. Not very sensible. Oh, la 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 la. Oh, la 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 la. I predict a riot. I predict a riot. Do-do-do. I predict a riot. I predict a riot. And if there's anyone left you there who doesn't want to be out there, I predict a... People get leery. Not very pretty, I tell thee. Walking through town is quite scary. Not very sensible either. Oh, la 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 la. Oh, la 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 la. I predict a riot. I predict a riot. And if there's anybody left in there who doesn't want to be out there, I predict a riot.
La 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 la.
Sorry, it took me a minute to get in there.
Oh, hello, Tanya. Bless you. Thank you for the raid, my dear.
Sorry, I was live learning, sight reading, I suppose is more. Oh, sorry. Yes. Get out the cavern. But bless you, Tanya Louise. I hope you're well today. I think I was chilling with you in 50s. In 50 stream. Bless him. I think you left to cook tea, if memory serves, for the... I predict a raid! Anyway, how did your stream go, my love? The song list is open, so please feel free to... choose a song. I'm more than happy to play you one. Or if you want to make me struggle or suffer, which is always fun to watch, you can just suggest a song and I'll do my best not to ruin it for you forever. But feel free. Twitch courtesy, as they say. I'm glad you enjoyed it, Fidge. No, it's not, my love. bear with me 2 seconds, I need to blab a dare. Ah. I like it when choicey misbehaves. it's funny. Thank you all for I am terrible at sorting shout outs and stuff. In my stream, please feel free to shout yourself out. If you want to build a community together, we can all live in harmony together and love. But thank you, Choicy. Yes, go and check her. Oh, you are. Hello. Right. Is Greener Jams in yet? Because I don't think he is. Is he? No, not a problem. Choose a song. It's still not working. I don't know why. I like it. Ooh. I'm just having a think. For ages, at least for a couple of years. Oh, bless you! Queenie. I unlinked it to everything. I logged out of everything. I logged back in. I don't know. I did read something, but I think it was the SL button on a controller that I'd started reading about. Shiny button, bright sometimes. It's like, what X button? My Nintendo controller won't work. So it's A minor, F, D. Me like a Pisces when
I am weak. I've been locked inside your heart-shaped box for weeks. I've been drawn into your magnetar beer trap. I wish I could eat your cancer when you turn black. Myself on angel hair and baby's breath. Broken hymen of your highness, I'm left black. Throw down your umbilical noose so I can I'm right back. Hey, wait, I got a new complaint. Forever indebted to your priceless advice. Hey, wait, I got a new complaint. Forever indebted to your priceless advice.
I got
And I've been locked inside your heart-shaped box for 4 weeks. The broken humming of your highness, I'm left weak. Throw down your umbilical noose so I can finally get some sleep.
Oh, Vijay, have a lovely day. Thank you for coming in and causing a riot. But bless you. Lovely to see you again, sir. Vij, before you go. Have you already gone? Vij, have you gone? He might have. I just wondered if the, he posted a poster in my Discord. And there was very little detail. I wasn't sure whether Vijay was on the poster. Ah, bless you. Thank you for the emotes and things. Ah, you're far too kind to me. Oh, we've got stuff in the liste du song. Ah, pardon me. Ah, yes. The poster that you put in my Discord, sir, is that you? Or is it just an event that you're going to go to? Don't stop moving. Nice. Yes. The dub pistols, that was it. Are you in the photo? I just wondered whether it was something that you're involved in or just something that you're going to attend. Right. I need to clarify something about this song, okay? Never was I a... Ah! Hey! Nice! S Club. Never was I a fan of S Club 7. So I put the apostrophe in then, James. In fact, I was dead against S Club 7 in the years that S Club 7 were actually around. And it wasn't until I got older that I actually sat down. I played in a band called 54. We're a like funk soul disco kind of band. Just don't stop moving, I'm putting a G on. And this was suggested to us to play, and I was like, oh, I'm not playing S Club 7. And then I came over and I gave it a little playthrough. I was like, this is funky as fuck. I love it. I can't see that. Ah, nice. Don't stop. I will get there. I'm sorry. There we go. Oh, that sounds perfect, awesome, and free.
DJ's got the party started, there's no end in sight. Everybody's moving to the rhythm that's inside. It's a crazy world, but tonight's the right situation. Don't get left behind. And I can feel the music moving through me everywhere. Ain't no destination, baby, we don't even care. It's a place to be if you need the right education. Let me take you there and just go with the magic, baby. I can see it there in your eyes. Let it flow, stop the waiting. Ready, ready on the dance floor. You know what I said, and say, don't stop moving. Can you feel the music? DJ's got us going around, round. Don't stop moving. Listen to the music taking you to places that you've never been before, baby, now. Don't stop moving to that funky, funky beat. You can touch the moment, almost feel it in the air. Don't know where we're going, baby, I don't even care. It's a mystery, choose your imagination. Let it take you there and just go with the magic, baby. I can see it there in your eyes. Let it flow, stop the waiting. Right here on the dance floor, let it go. Don't stop moving. Can you feel the music? DJ's got us going around, round. Don't stop moving. Find your own way through it. Listen to the music that we're taking you to places that you've never been, baby, baby, now. Forget about your fears tonight. Listen to your heart, let me touch the sky. No need to reason why. Just listen to the sound and it makes you come alive. Don't stop moving. Can you feel the music? DJ's got us going around, round. Don't stop moving. Find your own way through it. Listen to the music, yeah. I said, don't stop moving. Can you feel the music? DJ's got us going around, round. Don't stop moving. Listen to the music. Listen to the music taking you to places that you've never been before, baby, now.
The worm just kept growing. He looks very much like the hungry, hungry caterpillar. Excuse me. Ooh, free food. Nice. There are freegans, aren't there? Bless you. Thank you for the emotes and the claps. Bless you. Good choice. I haven't played that for ages. Ooh, let's get a Englishman in New York. Time me on. Sweet. Have you heard the kids joke where it's
I had a friend called Cecil. He was a caterpillar.
Hello, Schmakers. Sorry, I was just about to tell a very stupid joke. yes, that's the one.
I had a friend called Cecil who was a caterpillar, and I said, "Hello, Cecil. You're looking rather full. What have you eaten today?" I've eaten a whole apple. I said, "Oh, blimey, Cecil." The following day, I saw Cecil, and he was this big. And I said, "Cecil, what have you eaten?" And he said, "I've eaten an apple and three pears." I said, "Oh, you do look good." Then the following day, I saw Cecil. He was this big. I said, "Cecil, what have you eaten?" He said, "I've eaten three whole cabbages." I said, "Blimey, Cecil, you need to be careful." The following day, I saw Cecil, but he was only this big. I said, "Cecil, what's happened?" "I've been sick."
Sorry. Englishman, New York. The foolish jokes we used to say as children. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. dad joke. Hashtag dad life. Right. It's a dad joke. It's just terrible. Never mind. the best thing to do with rubbish jokes like that, just smile and nod. Yes, and a little pat on the head. Well done. Should we return to adult conversation now, you foolish man? Why weren't the elephants allowed in the pool? Because they had forgot their trunks. Yes! Yes! Face. So it's the same noise, though, yeah? Is that a T or a D, Swatters, at the beginning of the word? I think the second one's probably... the D version is probably the better one describing me. keys. I love it on piano. Less of that. Don't like the sound of that. I just need to sort me out. Speed it up.
38 my dear, like my toast done on one side. You can hear it in my accent when I talk. I'm an English man in New York. You see me walking down Fifth Avenue, came down by my side. I take it everywhere that I walk, for I'm an Englishman in New York. So, oh, I'm an alien, I'm a legal alien, I'm an Englishman in New York. thank you for reading in. I hope your stream, it went okay. I know I've been in before and heard you play. A wonderful Netherlands man, if I'm not okay. A wonderful Netherlandian, they say.
Or a Dutchman.
Oh, he is a Dutchman. He is a lovely Dutchman. He's a lovely Dutchman who knows Rene. Oh, he's a lovely man. A lovely man from the Netherlands who knows Rene. If manners maketh man, as some might say, then he is the hero of the day. It takes a man to suffer ignorance and smile. Be yourself, no matter what they say. I have made a faux pas. Maybe I should go and live in a den.
You know where he's going.
My apologizing to Jen, for he lives in a beautiful Scandinavian country called Sweden. Netherlands, no, now I see he's a Swedish man on Twitch.tv. Oh, he's an Englishman. No, he's not, he comes from Sweden. And I hope he goes on holiday. Priority leads to notoriety. I'm singing a break over the verse and I don't know what to do. No, no, no. Maybe we could carry on for a little longer. I don't know, no matter what they say. Say, oh, I'm an alien. I'm a legal alien. I'm an English man in New York. Oh, I'm an alien. I'm a legal alien. I'm an Englishman in New York.
Oh, sorry. Sorry, Jens. I was sidetracked. But thank you ever so much for the rate, sir. I hope your your stream went excellently. Bless you. Let me catch up. I need to thank people for following and things. Ragdance, bless you. Thank you for the follow. Zombie Monkey Martin, great name. Thank you for the follow. Nelly West, thank you for the follow. And Jens, I always struggle with your surname. you can if you wish. Well, it's just he asked me if I knew any Rick James songs, and I said, well, no, I don't. But yeah, I do apologise that I didn't know. But allegedly, I have got my sound alerts on, like at my end. I'm sure they're on at your end, but they never seem to alert me. But bless you. Welcome in. Thank you ever so much for raiding me. I do hope you enjoy me being silly, basically.
I like to improvise, I'm a singer, songwriter, blah, 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 the normal stuff. I stream on Twitch, in case you didn't realise. But no, anyway, have we got anything in the song list? I've just done Englishman in New York, sweet, I can get rid of that. Choicey, do I need to do the additional gag part of it? Let's see if I can remember it. What was it at? It was about 1:30, I think, wasn't it? But bless you. Thank you all for coming in. So, what did I do? It was that one, that one. The whirl, right? That one, I think. If memory serves. Ten points, you win. Can anyone name it yet? I only need to add one more thing and you'll all know it. Claire, hello my lovely. Sorry, I didn't realise you were in. Hello my beautiful lady. I very much enjoyed my time with you yesterday. No clue? No? All right then. She's a very pretty girl, the kind you don't take home to mother. When she gets you all alone, she'll pretend to sleep with your brother. I cannot remember the lyrics. I need to carry on a bit. Please do not think that I'm real shit. My admin skills are not too good. How? Playing around this morning being silly. Never gonna give you up, never gonna let you down, never gonna run around or desert you, never gonna kiss your eye, never gonna say goodbye, never gonna hurt your mind or desert you. We're no strangers in love, you know the rules and so do I. I'm sure you've heard this before. Maybe you clicked on a link for a guy. Now I don't know how to tell you. You have just been rickrolled. Never gonna give you up, never gonna let you down, never gonna run around.
your eye. Never gonna say goodbye. Never gonna run around or desert you. Right, I've got the actual lyrics up now. She's a very kinky girl, the kind you don't take home to mother. She will never let your spirits down once you get her off the street. Oh, girl, lots of boys in the band. She says that I'm her all-time favorite. When I make a move to her room, it's the right time, never hard to please. Oh, no. This girl is pretty wild now. The girl's a super freak, the kind of girl you read about in a new wave magazine. The girl is pretty kinky, really love her taste. Every time we meet, she's alright, she's alright, she's alright with me. Ah. Silliness in shoes. To be fair, it was the lovely Rainey's idea to drop a bit of Rick Rolling in there. she's accepted responsibility. Right, Jens, would you like me to? If you're still here, you may have had to leave. I know at the end of streams you were silliness in shoes. would you like me to play a song for you? I got around about 8 minutes. I don't think Greeno's gonna pop in today, unfortunately. He'd asked me to do a funky cover of Wonderwall, but I can't perform it without Greeno's here because I'd feel bad for him. There is a song list which is not working properly at the moment, so I've had to put a temporary one in. Well, the lovely Queenie did it for me, I think. Pardon me. But I'm very happy to play a song you'd like. I'm not sure whether you've had to leave. Is Eddie Brown just come in? Hello, Eddie! I hope you're well. So if Jens is in, you're more than welcome to choose song. If not, first come, first serve. I could do a cover of Wonderwall, but I've got to. I can't do the funky version because I promised Greeno that I'd do a funky version cover for him. Are you all right, Eddie Brown, sir? Bear with me just a moment, please. Sorry. Right. Right. I am doing well. Thank you, Eddie. Been a few dark months, but yes, all good now. Thank you. Happy to be back. Excited to be back. Enjoying performing again, which is always a bonus. When you like performing. Where's the bear? Oh, mate! I haven't heard about it. I was on dad time this morning, and then housework time, and then I started doing this. Oh, mate. I'll read up, mate. Ugh. Ah, no, actually there's one
Alcohol-free Stella Artois, I think, in the fridge. 18 children. Was it a student, or was it just someone from outside of the school?
I've never understood that.
Like, if you want to go out in a blaze of glory, pick on someone your own size. With, like, find an equal match.
Let's have a look at what we've got. Oh, sorry. I shot the sheriff. Sound. Thank you. I was undecided. Ooh. I'm glad that spell check corrected that. Allegedly, according to what I'm looking for a song about defecating out a police chief.
Was aiming to shoot me down.
'cause they meant to shoot me down. I shot the sheriff, but I swear it was in self-defense. I shot the sheriff, but I did not shoot the deputy. But I did not shoot the deputy.
Ooh. Chocolate fudge to a good stout, I agree. There's a chocolate wine you can get, if memory serves. Random. Oh, bless you. Thank you, Queenie. Thank you, kindly. But yeah, no. Bit. Yesterday. I'll have a read. I am sorry to hear that, Eddie Brown. I really hadn't noticed anything in the news. Normally, like, it's all over the place, but... yes, tomorrow we're doing a support stream for... I suffer with mental health quite badly in periods. And when I'm doing well, on a Thursday, I like to do something called Thankful Thursday. Where I'm thankful for the position I'm in with, like, family around me and et cetera, et cetera. And I'm also thankful that I'm not struggling at the moment, so I like to help people. So tomorrow we're doing a support stream for OG50. He's a fellow streamer who's been through some pretty dark times, to say the least, over the past year or so. And he just needs a little bit of help to try and get himself back on his feet so he can... move forwards in a positive sense. So if you're about tomorrow, 12 till 2, I'll be doing something called Thankful Thursday, and there'll be a GoFundMe and a PayPal where you can make, if you can, if you're in a position where you can afford to help others out, I would ask you to please, if you can, donate to the support of a fellow streamer. So it should hopefully be round about midday. I'll start again. UK GMT, I think, are we British summertime now? I can't remember. But anyway, right, I need to do, is it that one? Now this just keeps messing up. So if I miss anyone or I don't quite catch it, I apologise. I do try and work through stuff as it's going, but as anyone who's just raided in notices, I miss quite a lot and then go, oh, bloody hell, I've just been raided. So, but thank you for the follows, Zombie Monkey Martin, Ragdance, Jens, the lovely, and thank you for the raid, sir. Nelly West. I think. Yes. Sweet. I haven't missed anything. Woohoo! Right. And I've got to have a look. We'll see who we're going to raid into. I'll have a quick look to see if anyone I know is on. And if there isn't, I'm always happy to take suggestiones of people who you'd like me to raid. No, not really. I'm open. Anyone want to suggest? Thank you, Queenie. Yes, British summertime. Not a problem. Yep, very welcome. You're very welcome. Thank you for being here. I've said it after a lot of streams, but for me, I, even when I wasn't streaming, for a couple of weeks before, I was spending a couple of hours losing myself in music. Phoebe Lettish. Mod gets it. Mod trumps. Sorry, zombie. I mean, no disrespect, but I know Queenie in real life.
She's lovely, don't get me wrong, but she is a mod. Stream manager. What was I saying? I can't remember. Sorry. But next time, sir, you're more than welcome. Oh, good. Thank you. Pulling rank, that's what it is. So it's Rosie Nugget. I like the name. Rosie Nugget. Lovely. Ah, she's got a cool beanie. I like her already. So, yes. Sorry. So, I always say, even when I'm not doing well, I do music. But having you guys here, it takes practice into a performance, which is always a little bit more fun because you got a little bit more adrenaline going and you can just make up stupid lyrics easier, I always find. But, Sweet. So, thank you all very much for coming in. I do appreciate you all. Yes, if you can, if you're about tomorrow and you can help, support stream for OG50. And we try and help each other out. So, right, I shall start the raid. Is it starting? I'm rubbish with technology. Huzzah! I think it's working. Right. Ready to raid. Right. Thank you ever so much. Copy the raid call if you choose to. But yes, much love, and I'll hopefully see you all tomorrow. So keep safe, love you lots, and have a lovely day.